and damp. Come on. I just put the glasses. No, it's really hard. Oh no. Gotta lay that boom down. You don't wanna take up any telephone pole, trees, or anything like that. So that's why you always have to lay it down, baby. How far behind me? Well, the traffic is doing pretty well. Oh man. Yep. God, I despise those phones that use a C charger. A C type charger. Oh boy. Now we got stuff on 18. Oh man. Well, I don't see anybody. I should have been able to see one of those guys. Oh boy. I don't see anyone. I don't know if this is gonna go straight. I don't know why, but now I'm starting to smell some barbecue. Oh, I got two cars behind me. There we go. Yeah, that's one of the frustrating things to do with this job, because when you got those people behind you, man, and they've been there for a while, so they're gonna start honking and cursing and stuff, so you have to move fast. And Mike, you know what, let me see if one of them are turning behind me. No, seems, nope. All right, see, like those two paths, they are literally right there in the street, so you have to be in the middle and then block the traffic, you know, and then pick them up. Yep. Yeah, you have to move fast, because people, they always in a hurry, you know? Nobody wanna stay in one place. They get angry and pissed off because you are trying to clean up their neighborhood. Let's move to the next level. I'm pretty sure this guy is turning here. Yeah. He's gonna have to wait. Oh, he's not. Somebody's watching. Like I say, people are always watching, like always, dog. Even though you don't see them, they're always watching you. They're always. Always watch. And you gotta make sure you do a good job, because if you don't, they will call and complain. Man, that thing smells like toilet, man. Hey, how you doing? Oh, this is disgusting. Kind of touch their mailbox, so